You know, 4 days ago, I watched myself about to slip into a depression. I watched myself. And I thought to myself, what is triggering this depression? What? And I realized this is the weirdest thing. I was actually thinking some thoughts. I was struggling with something that happened weeks before, and I was thinking about those things. And the negative thoughts were congealing in my mind. And I was struggling to come out of it. I didn't even know. And it's only because I've been teaching about these things for so long that I could recognize this thing and I say, okay, Chude, you need to stop thinking these thoughts. You need to stop reading this book. You need to stop listening to this. And I switched. You need to start doing this. And I saw myself come out of it. First and foremost, I panicked because, my goodness, I remembered being depressed. And depression is horrible. And sometimes how difficult it is for people to resist it. So when I could feel myself getting to a point where I tell people, you know, just snap out of it. I would never say that because I've learned too much about depression. But sometimes I've seen myself getting that language of impatience. And I realized in that moment that if I had fallen into this depression, nobody telling me to snap out of it would have been able to help me, because nothing happened. And so I came out of this and I was grateful for it. And that's what I teach about gratitude. I was grateful because I thought almost slipping into depression helped me regain perspective and humility to remember how terrible it was when I had it, and to remember to do better by people who presently are dealing with it. And that's why I say it is possible to be grateful for anything. I am actually grateful for that frightening moment when I almost fell back into a depressive state.